Well, we've never been so lucky as to be invited to play for a bris, but... but Margie was invited to sing this song. Margie was invited to sing this song at a friend of ours' wedding. This is a song that Margie wrote just recently. Ladies walking down the sidewalk one day, a few years ago. Long-legged girls with micro mini skirts. Man, caught my attention. I had to write a song about it. Well, now the girls in the bikinis on the Florida coast, and really popped my eyeballs, man, I think they're the most. Those fillies down in Texas with their tight-fitting jeans, they look so good on horseback, but they're loving machines. One thing, no matter where I'm at, makes me want to flirt. So long-legged women in their short-legged skirts. Long-legged women, short-legged skirts. That's a combination
guaranteed to work.
With their southern drawl, I think they're so darn cute, I'd like to hug them all. Don't forget the women down in Alabama, they sure know it. Like, But there's one thing, no matter where I'm at, makes me want to flirt. It's those long-legged women in their short-legged skirts. Long-legged women, short-legged skirts. That's a combination guaranteed to work. There ain't nothing finer even in the Carolinas than them long-legged women in their short-legged skirts. Dollies out in Denver with their gold rosy cheeks, making want to go exploring on their lofty peaks. The Tennessee women like to have a ball. You know there's places on the West Coast they wear nothing at all. Really one thing makes my blood start to perk. It's those long-legged women in their short-legged skirts.
Long-legged women,
short-legged skirts. That's a combination guaranteed to work. But there ain't nothing finer even in the Carolinas than them long-legged women in their short-legged skirts. I said those long-legged women in their short-legged skirts. Too many words in too short a space there.